On Hatteberg's People, I heard that Fred Voelker was having a birthday, so I stopped by his house. Now, Fred's lived longer than most, has his mind and his memories.
Seasons change, and so do people. That's Fred Voelker over there in the midst of a house he says needs just a bit of tidying.
Been on my own ever since I was about 20 years old.
You see, Fred's seasons have been many.
No complaints.
He lives over that western Kansas prairie hill, among the trees not far from the water tower at Fort Dodge in Ford County. It is a historic old fort, now a veteran's home. And as the wind teases the flags, the smell of winter not far away. The leaves, like Fred, changing with time.
I've worked all my life. I just get by with what I got.
He is a proud man, self-sufficient. His wife in a nearby rehabilitation center with a broken leg, so he apologizes for the clutter. A few feet away, a case. In it, one of Fred's fiddles.
That's not my best fiddle, but it's the one I like to play. I don't get around too good, Larry.
You see, Fred is an old-time fiddle player. He's in the National Fiddlers Hall of Fame. Received over 50 awards, most now given away.
My fiddle's been my friend for several years.
He still plays, but knows the music isn't like it was.
My hand's getting stiff and I can't finger it like I used to, so it bothers me some.
On this, his 100th birthday, he plays for me, but tires easily. The days of touring with the Bob Willis Band back in the 30s and 40s are now images in a photograph. He worked in law enforcement for 30 years, sold cars till he was 95, but fiddling has been his life.
And I've been playing ever since I was about 14 years old.
Outside, leaves resist the coming winter. Unlike the seasons of our life, sometimes all we want is our music to continue.
We just live like old folks. Be comfortable and don't want for nothing.